Good morning to you at 6 a.m. Take a look at that. Wow, short chase ends in a nasty crash in Elk Grove. This is the end result. A car hanging over a wall just outside of a house. Good morning to you. I'm Teo Torres.
And I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick. KCR3's Brian Hickey joining us now live from Elk Grove with details on that crash. From the video, the car looks like it's just a couple of feet away from that house.
Unbelievable. And the car is gone now, but you can still see the hole left in the block wall back here that the car not only crashed through but onto, and almost into this house right on the other side of the wall where there was a child sleeping right inside that room right there. Fortunately, the car, the block wall stopped the car. This all started about 10:15 last night as a chase. The Sacramento County Sheriff's deputies were chasing the vehicle for about 3 minutes, they say, and the car was coming down Powerwind Road when it tried to make a turn onto Villanueva Drive. When the car was going too fast, there's a long set of skid marks that lead right up to the curb. The curb launched that car through the air into and onto this block wall, where right inside the room there was an infant sleeping.
I'm thankful for that wall. I just, you know, it just could have been the worst case scenario. Just pops in my mind that, you know, my son was right there.
Just terrifying for that mother. And police are not sure why the driver decided to run, not only from them, but also after the crash. They say the driver fled the scene. They later arrested that suspect. And there were several others in the car that were taken to the hospital, none of them with life-threatening injuries after a very violent crash here in Elk Grove. Obviously, the driver will be booked on at least evading officers, along with any other charges that may stem from their investigation. But everyone, again, has been the driver in custody and the others under investigation at this point. They say there may have been a handgun involved in this case as well. They're still looking into that part of the story as well. Live here in Elk Grove, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.